Someone knew the bishop was conflicted and killed him before he could say a word. It's a confession. The bishop played a part in destroying these texts against his own will. The rest of the letter is burnt, but makes mention of the minster and the abbess. Is that where she's been keeping these texts?
Look around! Search every room! They're around here somewhere!
It's them! It's the Red Hand! Oh, Lord have mercy!
Quiet. We will attack on
the Red Hand.